In this video, we talk about Maggie Smith's family. Maggie was a British actress. She born on the 28th of December 1934 and she died on the 27th September 2024 at the age of 89. She married to her husband Beverley Cross from 1975 to 1998. Previously she married to her husband Robert Stephens from 1967 to 1975. She has two sons named Toby and Chris. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel.